In order to achieve health in religion, what do you recommend the believers to do? What blocks Satan's temptations is a multidimensional method which is consisted of praying, pleading, and self-control. Allah the Almighty recommends us to pray, and there's a narration from the Prophet of Islam in this matter. If it was not for your worship, God would have never helped you. Self-control is the other dimension. Hence, the Holy Quran gives us a verse in this regard. As you sow, so shall you reap.